Hi everyone, welcome back to Code Android. In past tutorial, we used progress dialog, but which is deprecated in API level 26. In this video, we'll see how to create progress dialog without deprecated code. To demonstrate this, I am creating new project with default configuration. First, we'll see the deprecated code once. Value progress dialog equals to progress dialog inside passing this as parameter, setting message as downloading. Set cancelable to false so that dialog will not dismiss when user press back button, which is helpful while doing network calls. Showing the dialog using show method, using handler calling dismiss method after 5 seconds. Let's launch the application. We are getting the progress dialog. Also, when I press back button, nothing is happening. Once 5 seconds is completed, the dialog is going off. We can do the same using alert dialog. We need a layout like progress dialog, so create a layout. I am naming it as progress dialog. Change the root layout to linear layout and setting the orientation as horizontal. Inside, adding a progress dialog with width as 48 dp and height as 48 dp. Setting margin as 16 dp. To show messages, adding a text view with width as match parent and height as wrap content. Setting text style as bold. Also setting the layout gravity to center vertical. You can see the text view is displayed in the center of the screen without aligning the progress bar. So, I am setting the root layout height as wrap content. Now it is looking like progress dialog. Sorry, I forgot to add the ID for the text view. So, adding ID for the text view. Open mainactivity.kt, command the progress bar code. Create a value builder, assigning it to alertdialog.builder. Inside, passing this as parameter. Using layout inflator, inflate the progress dialog layout and store the view into a value called dialog view. Assigning the message text view to a value called message. Set the dialog view as content for the dialog using setView method. Set cancelable to false. If we use show method on the builder, we can't handle the dismiss. So, create the alert dialog object called dialog by calling create method. Now, we can use this dialog object to show or hide the progress dialog. Using show method, display the dialog. Inside handler, calling dismiss on the dialog. Let's run the application. As we expected, the dialog is displayed. Also, the back button is not working. After completing 5 seconds, it got dismissed. That's all for this tutorial, guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. If you need any tutorial on Android, let me know in the comment section. I will try to do that. Hope you like it. I will see you on my next video. Have a good day.